Welcome to a new tutorial about Supabase. Today we are going to talk about how we can upload images or video to Supabase. If you want to watch more tutorial about Supabase, you can subscribe to the channel and like this video. Thank you. We will start with setting storage part on Supabase. So we will create new bucket on storage part. Click New Bucket. Give the bucket a name. Don't forget that you can change the name after creating the bucket. This public option is for who can see the image. It is public or need authorization. There is also additional options. You can decide which format types are accepted on bucket, and you can also limit image size with this option. Anyway, for this tutorial, I will not need these features. In this tutorial, I will make this bucket as public to see image on our tutorial, but you can customize it on policies. Let's create our first bucket. Okay, now we can set policies for our bucket. There are two options. Get started quickly option will provide you some templates for conditions. You can check them and decide if it is fit on your project. Other option is for full customization. You can create your policies and decide who can see or have access for changing bucket. For this tutorial, I will select all operations, but you can customize it for your project. It is fully on your hands. Okay, I am saving this policy. Now I will set folder because we will need also folder path on flutterflow part. So let's create a folder for this example. I am giving a name for this folder. Perfect, we can set actions on flutterflow. Okay, click the action button and select action. Find upload save media action. Type will be Supabase. Now we will type the bucket and folder names to path. It must be exact name on Supabase. Perfect. Okay, you can look these other features and decide the uploading settings for app. Now I am setting the value of uploaded image for container widget. But you can do same for image video too. You just need to select widget state and uploaded file URL. That's it. We are ready for test action. The book feature is new on my tutorials and looks like so useful. And if you want to learn what it is, you can comment below. Okay, our page is ready and let's upload an image. Good, it uploaded the image to our container. I want to upload another image, so let's click the button and upload a new one. Perfect. New image is uploaded too. So we should also check our Supabase storage part. I will reload bucket again. Our folder has two images. I want to look at images. And yes, both images are correct and are uploaded to folder. I hope you find these tutorials are helpful and enjoy from videos. If you like the video, you could help me to reach more people. If you subscribe to the channel, you will not miss this kind of new tutorials. You can also check my other videos too. By the way, you can also check my website and purchase pre-built complex templates, and these templates will help you to make app easier. You can become a member for support my work and getting exclusive videos. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.